The Ordos are starting to annoy me. They've acquired, through a few well-placed bribes, no doubt, a lethal saboteur who can demolish a building with one blow. But their allies grow indifferent. The Atreides and the Fremen have their own battles to fight. And the Ordos, well, the Ordos are just so hard to love. Disable Leto's men and the Alliance will collapse. Left to themselves, the Ordos will fall.